to make six figures. You can't just be talking about Mike, you want to make six figures.
Gabriel,
you hear what I'm saying to you tonight?
Raphael,
if you do the three things
Zayla
I tell you to do tonight, I guarantee you, whatever it is you want to do in life, you'll be able
Bethlehem,
to do. You will be able to accomplish whatever you want to academically, financially, relationally,
salty,
whatever.
Sharps.
So three things. All right, now I'm going to tell you the story. I got to get out of here.
Right,
and the story
back
is about, you guys have probably heard like about this before. It was a young man who, you know, he wanted to make a lot of money, and so
including
he went to this guru, right?
Powerful clarity.
He told the guru, you know, I want to be on the same level you are. And so the guru said, if you want to be on the same level I'm on, I'll meet you tomorrow at the beach at 4 a.m.
Corey Fleischer, former White House press secretary,
like,
current Fox News contributor,
I said, I want to make money. I don't want to swim.
Suppression,
guru said, if you
want to
make money, I'll meet you tomorrow.
And bias.
4 a.m.
Sorry.
So the young man got there at 4 a.m. He all ready to rock and roll,
got
on the suit.
Republicans
have
to feel pretty good tonight.
Old man grabs his hand and said, how bad do you want
to
be successful? He said, real bad. He said, walk on out in the water.
It's been a long time, Laura,
so
since the Democrats reached down to the ranks to reach governors for a candidate. You have to go back to 1996. Bill Clinton was the last governor who became the Democratic nominee. They had senators in 2000, 2004, 2008, 2012, 16, 20. They all nominated senators or former senators. But let me remind you, in the 2019-2020 cycle, 28 Democrats ran for president in 1920. Four of them were governors or former governors.
What were they, though? They were Democrats, 24 of them. Were they senators? Were they governors? Were they judges? Were they farmers?
It will be a Donnybrook, a free-for-all.
Oh, I'm as well these days about gun control.
One and all.
Well, Ari, they're already getting ready because, of course, the Democrats and the media are all, you know, setting upon by.
It's nature's the dangerousness of this, if that's what we're teaching.
It's not a secret.
No, I'm not talking about Gen Zers complaining about calls from work, right? We're talking about calling from work the way they write the narrative sometimes, but at the other side of it, the boss is going to have all kinds of problems. Me, I'm not. I'll have a video, and you see me clean shitters today.
If
you want to play the game with me, bud, you're more than welcome to.
Illinois, that was a huge loss. He's going to Miami.
Motivation is going to come in there about what a field theory is, what a E7's evaluation for the promotion board would have been if I had gone in there and there was my line. Somebody as good as me or better and due for promotion. AOC missed the bill on cosmetology. Colony collapse right then and there in town about there's beauticians, there's other things to do that job, but you know, you're running all that in there, who's cleaning the bathroom for you in the White House?
The state just has one answer to everything, that's to raise taxes and make it more difficult. So they're out there voting with their corporate
headquarters. They tax us on everything. And then even when it comes to popular vote about president, you will give it to us. Simple enough to masquerade, keep it going, or expect us to choose somebody else that you provide to us that really gives us the best options. Just give us the range of options, and then you work with that. It's enough. It's enough just at that point to work, because it is limited to that point.
Are so bad. I mean, every time you come on, we say he's reached a new low. Will he reach another new low today? 33% at one point.
Why do we have Heisenberg's E7s and E8s? That way, one of them comes through based on the airborne test. They packed out, shoot, jumped down there, and survived the landing. Still probably one of them.
49% disapproved. I mean, Ari,
amongst gurus, probably the Higgs field, being out there in the ocean about making six figures. And of course, mine are getting here. Lou, Mike, Lilith, Diane, and if you could bring some back, or a model, any chessboard of six figures on there, and turn in any number at the rate.
This all adds up, and that's why the Democrats are such
a strong. Oh, Ari, 80's the new 40, isn't it? Good to see you.
I'm sure you don't need a shirt.
Hey, click here to subscribe to Fox.